For this portrait, I took only three colors: cello blue, burnt sienna, and titanium white. Usually I take warm tones for shadows and cold tones for lights. But here, to show the strong sunlight, I made the shadows cold using almost pure cello blue. Comparing to it, burnt sienna mixed with white looks very warm, and this all together creates an illusion of a strong sunlight on the skin.